willing means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. What's up, everybody? Welcome to another installment of Zoop Skills Fishing. Today's session isn't going as planned. I was actually planning on hitting the water. It's around 4 o'clock this morning. It's now about 5. So I hope I didn't miss the early morning bite. Hope it extends a bit later on this morning. I'm going to try a lot of top water baits, like stick baits, poppers. I'll also try a few paddle tails and jerk baits later on, just to see if there's any bottom water bite. So let's get to it. So as you can see, everyone, it's a full high tide. So that's the best part. That means I'll be fishing the outgoing tide, and that tends to generally have a lot of bite. So as you can see, it's slightly overcast. Sun is rising right there. Beautiful sunrise. As you can look at these palm trees, you can see there is a wind to the north. So that might be a slight issue for me. But then again, it also, depending on which side of the pier I fish, it will assist me with casting distance as well. So we always make the best of it. If the wind is pushing down south, we fish the right hand side of the pier. And if the wind is pushing up north, then we fish the left hand side. We also can fish the head of the pier. That's where you get a lot of cob and grunter bite. A lot of big fish traverse through that sandbank in the front to get to either side to deeper water. So of course, guys, as you can see, this is Durban Harbour. Very beautiful place. These are all the boats that are residently parking here. And this is the old fish cafe. It's closed now, closed down. It was a lovely spot, you know, to come with your friends and loved ones for evening out. And this is where I normally fish, this area here. So this is the Durban Yacht Club, the Royal Natal Yacht Club. This is a bit tidy right now. And this is basically the water in the back. When it's a low tide, all this water pushes right out, right until those buoys you can see in the back there, the red and green buoys in the water just behind this fence. There we go, they're in the clear. So the water pushes out like about, let's say, 30 meters or 40 meters just before those buoys. So you can actually stand here, walk out to the channel which the ships use, and you can actually fish there. So I've had a huge bite there previously, and get a lot of big fish in the channel. So that's another good option for you if you visit the harbor at low tide. So that's what I like about this place. You can fish it at a high tide or a low tide, and you're bound to catch fish because it holds a large body of water at all times, irrespective of the tide. So then we have the Marina Ole shop, where you can do your fishing charters and your boat cruises and buy your snacks and stuff. And that's a long jetty. At the end of this jetty right here, towards the back there, you get a lot of rock salmon and cob. That's where I fish sometimes. I'm just going to fish the front left-hand side of the pier today and just see what's happening. So see you guys later. So guys, I'm here at the spot in the front of the pier. This is the area I'm going to be fishing, this whole area here. There's a deep bank just down there, so the sand comes in there and falls down here. I'm going to fish this bank right here, and later on I might fish in here and in between all these boats. And I might go to the tip there as well and fish. So there's a lot of fish holding up here as well, and in there, and especially around here. So that's my plan for this morning. I might change spots later on. So guys, that's the first fish for today. It's a bar-tailed flathead on a Z-Man 3-inch minnows. We caught him late in the afternoon. So let me put him back in and see what else we can get. Guys, As you can see, I caught one of the most common fish in harbor right now, which is the urban fish, or the walla walla as we call it. Once again on a Z-Man Minos, the pearl color. So thanks everyone, let's see if there's anything else I can catch today.
Golden, yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, 'cause we're golden.